Back in World War II, I'd tell the Japs to fuck off, and if they came onto my turf, I would scalp the fuck out of those coin slot-eyed Japs.